Until recently, members of the Federation did not know much about the Klingon language beyond how it was used during battles. After all, it was not all that long ago that hostilities between the Klingon Empire and the United Federation of Planets ceased. Although you would think that an interchange of ideas, culture, and traditions would have started right away, Terrans in particular were at first a little reluctant to visit Klingon planets. But as news spread about the stunning natural settings and truly fascinating customs, tourism and trade have begun to boom. The Klingon Empire has become such an important player in intergalactic commerce that Klingon will soon fulfill the language requirement at a number of Federation universities. Although linguists have been studying Klingon for some time, no one has prepared a course specifically for tourists planning a visit to the Klingon Empire. This tape should begin to fill that void. By listening and repeating the Klingon phrases you hear, you will quickly learn what you need to know to get by on any visit to the Empire. Correct pronunciation of the words, elementary grammar, and some useful expressions. Also, since language is the key to any culture, you will begin to become familiar with the richness of Klingon traditions and beliefs. This course is a practical one. You will be exposed to everyday Klingon words and phrases that travelers find most useful. This is only an introduction, but if you apply yourself, you will be well prepared for many adventures. As you practice speaking, remember, speak Klingon boldly. Do not be meek or hesitant. This could be interpreted as a sign of weakness, a less than admirable trait among Klingons. Also, some of the sounds are difficult to tell apart if you do not speak up. A final word of warning. Expectoration, or spitting, is a common side effect of speaking Klingon. Until you are used to it, keep a napkin or handkerchief nearby. Now, are you ready to study Klingon?
Klingon hol da hadrup a.
Good.
Maj.
Pay attention and concentrate.
Ye kim, ye bush.
Success.
Khatla.
Let us start with pronunciation. Most Klingon sounds will be easy for you to say. They do not differ much from Federation standard. On the other hand, a few are a little tricky. To learn these sounds, we will study some offensive Klingon words. Keep in mind that Klingon cursing is considered a fine art, a highly prized verbal skill. Those who have gained a mastery of this segment of Klingon vocabulary are greatly admired. At this point, do not concern yourself with the exact translations of these words. If you spend time with Klingons, you will hear them often enough, and context will make the meanings quite clear. For now, just concentrate on pronouncing them correctly.
Okay, here's our first word. This is something you might hear someone say in moments of extreme anger. Khutvat. Be concerned if you hear it, but say it correctly if you say it. The word begins with the common Klingon sound kh. To make this sound, put the back of your tongue as far back into your mouth as you can. Then force the air up harshly as if you're trying to dislodge a piece of food. Listen. Kh. Now say it along with me. And now listen to the word again. Did you hear the sound cut off abruptly in the middle of the word? The correct pronunciation is kutvat, not kuvat. This abrupt cutoff is a very common feature of Klingon. You'll hear it a lot. Now here's the word one more time. Listen particularly to the last sound in the word. Kutvat.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.